I'm Marshall Miles.
Will Goodman.
Daily Planets for Friday, the 27th of August, 2021. The sun's in Virgo, ruled by Mercury. And the planets are saying what to us?
Inching ever closer.
And those planets are?
Mercury, ideas, communication, ruler of Virgo, fully vexing Jupiter, abundance, excess.
Let's in John right now with the details.
If you're involved in a situation that seems awfully familiar and somewhat daunting because you're fairly certain you know how it's going to turn out and it likely won't be pretty, consider adjusting your attitude upwards. Then re-examine your game plan on the ground that if it is indeed true that a positive approach begets positive results, this would be your opportunity to prove it out. And if your current approach isn't exactly setting the world alight, try to persuade yourself to slow your roll and stop trying to motivate a boulder. You might actually allow sufficient space for your frustration to abate, thereby opening the door for a fit of ingenuity that, lo and behold, actually does have a fighting chance of netting you your druthers. And while we are on the topic, rather than cementing yourself to your position and attempting to make the other guy or gal change his or hers, a non-starter if ever there was, reach into your figurative toolbox and pull out some figurative WD-40 or other lubricant. On this occasion, leading by example, which is to say appearing willing to consider alternate approaches or accommodations, will miraculously engender, motivate, encourage similar cooperation.
And those will be chiefly affected.
Virgo, Sagittarius, Aquarius, Gemini.
And for the birthday goers.
Methodically think through the ramifications of your latest consummation devoutly to be wished, including but not limited to the various ways in which it will affect the people with whom you're involved, before pouring your time, energy, and resources into acquiring it. Pourquoi? You could easily decide you really want something else entirely, as spontaneously as you decided you really wanted this.
We'll check in tomorrow with more Daily Planets.